Well, what's up, zombie army? I'm back. If you are watching this over on TikTok or...
Alright, team.
Over on YouTube.
Let's hope our intel is accurate and look for a way into this place.
I'm officially back to uploading daily. I needed to take a couple weeks off. I think it's been 2 weeks since I last uploaded or recorded a video. And I'm back and I'm pretty much back with more ideas on videos and stuff, and I'm going to be playing a lot of custom zombies, stuff like that. Custom zombies. I'm bringing out season 2 of the hardcore series. And a controller output just went out. But I'm going to pretty much bring back a lot of the old series that I used to work on and stuff. So, I'm going to get into it. If you guys are watching over on TikTok, come follow me over on YouTube.
Kaboom.
Is all my game volume in it? I think that's what... There we go. The map we are playing today in today's video is Extraction. I forgot the map name, the map creator's name. I'll put his name on the screen. Beginning of the video or something. I played so many goddamn custom zombie maps. I played, I pretty much only played a couple maps. Cody, and that was like the Minecraft maps and stuff. We attempted to play this one, but he kept lagging me, so I stopped playing with him. Videos are gonna be solo for a while. It's just gonna be me. So, don't expect Cody, Octavio, or Dylan in videos. Pretty much just gonna be me, just playing solo again. I want to play some games by myself and enjoy gaming again. Not stressing about hitting Apex Predator or going for Apex Predator again and stuff like that. Okay, click for live in round 3. That's gonna hit hard. Hate that shit. Shotgun or go for that first one. Okay. Let's go run over here and see. Let's see if there's a some kind of essence.
I guess we're not completely alone, so stay sharp. Power seems to be offline. Let's get that back on first.
Ooh, I can shoot them in the leg, watch. Leg? Aw. Doesn't work like I thought it would. Never mind. I could just melee these last guys. At least I'm playing with the actual points. That was even worse. This map does have that, and it's a little laggy right now. Lagginess, laggy. I can't be any of these. think it's just the map by itself. Any of these custom maps will... cleaned out my hard drive, so I do have memory space. Damn, I wish there was a zombie counter. A lot of custom maps do have zombie counters. Surprise this one. I do know the song on this map for sure. He said it was copyrighted, so most likely I do play that song. It is most likely gonna be all muted out. The game volume might be muted, so you guys are not gonna hear anything besides me talking, so hopefully I don't start it. But knowing me, I might. Round 5. Get a crawler on rounds. What I'm doing right now, I just want to empty the whole 1911. Oh. Points. Oh, my aim is off right there. Controller's going off. Might have to switch over to mouse and keyboard. Hopefully you guys won't hear the mouse and keyboard if I do. I gotta pick up that instant kill and knife them all. Oh shit. Yeah. Well, let that be a lesson to you guys. Don't fuck with the zombie. What way do I want to hit? For this one? Thousand. Guess we follow the power line. Hope it lead to the power. I know. Origin 12 shell. Ooh. I guess this is all Modern Warfare weapon. This is the Modern Warfare now. Well, that's fancy as hell, the bear just... okay, power up. got ultimate power. Kind of like.
Well, that's made things a little brighter. Look around, see what you can find.
Like a little laggy. I don't know why it's so. I feel like now laggy as hell ever since I turned that power on. I think it might be the graphic. Freshly. X percent. I wanna get at that. Cable surf subsurf stretching. There is any. And that I'm not having it. Really neat. Hopefully that fixed the game. A little laggy. It's just good. Well, hopefully I got the lagging out of control. See what else I can do. I know these maps are gonna lag no matter what, but hopefully. You guys didn't know what the jump cut was, I fixed my settings. I lowered some stuff, turned off a couple settings that I didn't really need. Hardwick. I turned off a lot of them that made this look the way it did. Just my piece might not be able to kill it at the moment.
Scammer points.
Only thing I know from what Cody and me did, I wasn't really paying attention. I was trying to look around and Cody kept buying all the doors rushing. Those blue lights are for, what is it called? I guess we have to fill these up, so we kill the zombies and we fill up this with souls. It drops few. That's all I really know. Now let's see what I can pull out. Hey, before I do stuff, what I can get.
Look, the cylinder is filling. Keep it protected. Come on! You're better than this. Try that again next chance you get.
Next time I get. Motherfucker. What the fuck?
Captain.
Well then. Are you gonna give me this before? Thanks, Piccolo. A minute or two. Oh, okay. There we go. M91. 100 rounds. I really should figure out how to do that. That's what the... I might have to get... both in fact. See? Right there. Do